Monica to Maya Moore, and Moore hits the first shot she takes tonight. Moore, the left hand. A nice finish by Maya Moore, who starts this game 2 of 2. Everyone else is stepping up a little bit. She doesn't have to score as much of the season and come back as strong as Brunson appears to be. Good start for the second quarter. Moore with two more. Maya hits the three-pointer. She's got 21 points. Moore. Man, she was hot in that first half, and Maya continues right into the second half. Atlanta's within one, right. Drives right into a double team, but kicks it out to Moore. Maya, she is 8 of 15 from the floor, 8 of 9 from the free throw line. Moore sitting on 30 points off the dribble, hits it, little of a factor tonight. Maya, oh Maya. Now here's Moore with Tan White on the side, but Moore will take it. She is feeling it, 38 points at time. A career high for Maya Moore. The bonus from here on out in the fourth quarter. Moore bumped by DeSouza. She's got a new career high. 40 points for Maya Moore. 40.
How do you stop her?
McCautry had 11 in the first quarter. She's had 5 since. And there's Maya connecting. A three-pointer. So she increases her career high. Now it's at 43. Katri goes to the ground. Moore hits. Moore hits from one leg off balance. She is starting to feel it again. Maya's adding on to her career high. 48 points. A career high 48 from Maya Moore. What an incredible game from Target Center.